What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to show you how to get to Boston Logan International Airport from the South Station via public transportation. Of course, this is not the only method to get to the airport. Of course, you can open up your trusty Uber app and pay $18.66 for a cab ride there, or over here there's also taxi services available. But this method only costs $2.40, and we're going to be going underground right here. There's also other ways to get to the airport. If you're near to the Faneuil Hall area, it's actually recommended to get to the State Station and taking the Blue Line train. But we will be taking the Silver Line today. Right here, South Station, Red Line, Silver Line, and it has the airport logo. So this is where we'll be going. The airport Silver Line. So just follow the signs for Silver Line. Silver Line Dudley, I don't think, is it? Now, before you can go into these turnstiles, you need to buy a ticket or payment, and you do it with those machines there. But once you have it, you'll get something like this, a Charlie card or a Charlie ticket if you're buying a single use fare. So you tap into the radio like this, it'll let you in. And now we look for the Silver Line. Right here, Airport and Design Center. There's also a staircase on the other side. Now I have to warn you, this is one of the strangest methods of public transportation I've ever taken. And here's the platform. Airport bus is at the end of the platform. There's no rails, right? You may be thinking, what kind of public transit are we going to be taking? And it's an electrified underground bus. As strange as that sounds. And we have to wait for it now. And this was done because it was supposed to be a rail line, but they ran out of money to properly lay out tracks and get train cars. So instead, now it's a bus that's powered by electricity overhead, and that switches over to diesel when the electrified lines end. And it's a pretty popular bus, as you can see here. People have their luggage, but as you see there, they have the trolley cables up to the ceiling where they're drawing the power from. The other method of public transit that's very common is taking the Blue Line subway to the airport station. But you have to get off at the airport station and transfer to a bus anyway that'll take you to the airport. This one's just a one-seat ride. I think there's a bus coming. Let's see if it's ours. I heard it, and now the sound's fading out. That's not our bus. Not in service. Oh, I guess this is it. Let's see how this experience is getting to the airport. It's my first time. I've taken this bus before, but the SL2, and it was very bumpy. I hope it's less bumpy this time. They have luggage racks available, which is nice. I guess they're changing drivers maybe, or... bus coming from the airport. It's pretty common for people to take the train and then switch to the bus here to the airport. There's a main station, there's a south station. Also, Amtrak comes here, and commuter rails too. We're finally moving. Airport neighborhood of Boston. There's one more underground station after this, the World Trade Center.
To remind you that all liquids I guess you can only expect too much for $2.40.
international arrivals which arrive at Terminal E. Ticket counters and gates are located on the second level.
We'll get off at Terminal B. This bus is supposed to come every 8 to 15 minutes. That's a quite frequent service from the airport. We are at the airport, just like that. And with that, everyone, that is how you get to Boston Airport via public transportation. Otherwise, you could take this bus to the Blue Line at the airport subway station, but that bus, that Silver Line 1, is also pretty convenient. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hit the like button if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye, everyone. See you soon.